said you wasn't getting smoked. Eyes examine the barrels, I watch you choke. Take a deep breath, cause it's your last, nigga. Got any last words?
Fuck that pig, pull the trigger.
And that's a present for me, for helping me out the motherfucking penitentiary. Label me insane and a dope dealer. Now add this to your list of cop killers. You can go on and on, fool, but you won't catch the X when I'm mashing in a old school. Like some pedal mask to the flow. Hand past 100 and flip back to zero. Hit 99 and I'm southbound. 30 miles left to get to Sack Town, yeah. I saw a brown Monte Carlo on starts at the siren. Time to ditch this cop car. Grab the gauge off the dash. I said, get out to shit or I'ma blast. Nigga didn't ask no questions. I had a gap, so he followed my suggestion. Face down on the concrete. All he saw was the streets that I left in the street. Now all I need is a drink, but I don't got no cash, so let me think. Will I walk in the store and still own to shoot the clerk? Fuck it, a beer run, that'll work. Got off the freeway on Florin Road. Food and liquor market, here we go, go, go.
Can I see some ID, please?
Let me get out the car.
Can you leave the beer here?
So I'm out of here. Stupid motherfucker. Rolling down Florin with a 40 in my lap. Gripping a 9 and I'm eager to pill a cap. I'm broke, so a bitch at a bank teller. I need some cash, I oughta get her. Pulled her to the lot and found the unlisted banks. I can't let the bitch see my face, so I crept up slow in the dark. I said don't breathe unless you wanna see my knife work. Just like I thought, the bitch panicked. I put the gat to her head, took her cash and let her have it. Watched her body drop thin and I mashed. Cellmate reached out his hand and said he wanted half. X-rated, just laughed. Looked at him crazy and said you can't have no cash. And then the nigga got mad, whipped out the 9 on his ass and went black. Too much cargo in the first place. Nigga wasn't doing shit but taking up space. He was my sully for a year or two. So to kill his ass is something I've been wanting to do. He wasn't nothing but a cracker, doing time in the pen with the garden block jacker. The motherfucker didn't know, and now he's dead in the car, fucking with a psycho. Psycho. My dick's on horse from all the drama. So I'm heading to the gardens to fuck my baby mama. 24, the street I know well. When she see me, she gon' be shocked as hell. I knocked on the door and she answered it. I saw another nigga sitting on the couch and shit. I walked in and nigga tried to act low. That made my day. Another fool I had to smoke. I let him have it, the nigga straight dropped. Then it was time for my bitch to get mocked. I didn't trip though, I got my fucking zone. Fell asleep, woke up and the bitch was gone. Grabbed the gauge, cause I had a weird vibe. Bit out the window when the cops was outside.
Come out with your hands up!
I said fuck you pig and you can suck my left nut. Cocked the motherfucking 12 gauge. Jumped out the window and went on a rampage. Blasting as I hit behind a car. Having visions of the motherfucking sailboard. I'd rather die than go back, so take that bitch. I pulled the trigger and went out like a lunatic. Lots of lead from my gauge got discharged. They need help, so call the guard.